I bought this pan handle from Amazon for £8.50, and as you can see on the photos, there is no clear indication whether it will fit on any pan. If you read the description, it says suitable for different pan, pot, saucepan, etc. So I bought it and I fit it onto my pan. Initially, it feels as if it is held securely. So I used it for a few days and I realized that it's becoming loose. And the reason why it's becoming loose is because there is a gap between the edge of the handle and the pan. The contour of the handle and the pan don't match. Obviously, sooner or later, it's gonna become loose again. Therefore, I took it out and I returned it to Amazon. But if you got a pan that doesn't have a curve downwards and it looks like the one that I'm showing on here, this handle would fit and there won't be any gap between the handle's contour as well and the pan's contour. Conclusion: don't buy these replacement handles for the pans that have deep contours downward, but you can buy such handles for pans with a contour in just one direction.